Rashford. An incisive pass. In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. So Wanderers get the match restarted. Let's see if they can square the game, having conceded. Benzema. Oh, not great defending. He does read the game magnificently, Busquets, and there was the evidence. Benzema. Suarez. But it can't get through. Chiellini. Marcus Rashford. More than decent, this, from United. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Opportunity for Iheanacho. Cucurella. On to Benzema. Benzema. And the danger cleared. And snuffing out the danger. David Silva. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Silva. Good defending to prevent the chance. Takes the shot. Oh, a good diving save. And firing it into the area. Walker. Now Iheanacho. Dangerous looking through ball. Is this the moment? And a goal! They've increased their lead and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. It's going their way, 2-0. Alex Telles. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Crisp tackling. Oh, skipping away. Iheanacho. United finding space on the wing. It might be. Bruno Fernandes. Wanderers have it once again. Cucurella. Benzema. Suarez. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Now, will the cross work out for them? And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
And vision shown by David Silva. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Walker. United could get in behind the defence. Alex Telles. Patient build-up at the moment. Really vital interception here. Carvajal. Modric. Suarez. Iheanacho. Martial. Martial. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. So a throw in here. David Silva. Now Busquets. Modric. Making progress. How about the cross? Silva. Real danger. Terrific block there. And Benzema in the middle. That's all they can conjure for now. Iheanacho. Walker now. Martial. Untidy in possession. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So back to the action, and a real uphill climb here for Wanderers. David Silva. On to Benzema. It's with David Silva. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Benzema. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And an effective clearance. Suarez. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Gorgeous pass from Rashford. And he's found a bit of daylight. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. So the corner played into the box. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Couldn't keep the ball. He's got the right idea with that pass. Wonderful chip. Superb save.
Well, the keeper gambled coming off his line, but it paid off.
Sergio Busquets has lost it. Iheanacho. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
On they go again, and now the task is to remain focused. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. He has time to play it over. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. He does read the game magnificently, Busquets, and there was the evidence. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Really getting stuck in. The conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. He's in with a chance. Can he finish? A goal! spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Chances on. Surely. He might profit from here, you know. Chance maybe. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated. Not really what you want to see from your keeper. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, it could be on for him here. He truly was in a wonderful position, Lee, but he squandered the chance.
Well, he went for placement, he didn't go for power, and he's...
And the keeper dicing with danger. Is it going to be? Pressure on to clear his lines. Bruno Fernandes. Walker. Bruno Fernandes has it. Chance to cross. But a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Martial. Possession given away, unfortunately. And dribbling with it, but out of play. Using space on the opposite flank now. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. It needs an accurate cross. Teammate in support. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here's the replay, and that passing and movement is pure quality. And then a 2v1, both of them teasing the goalkeeper. That really is a lovely worked goal.
Fabinho. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Rashford is through.
Goals, no let up here.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Carvajal. Slipshod passing. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, when you play with the attacking freestyle like this lot do, chances are going to be created. And today, they had their shooting boots on as well. Terrific stuff.